How did Medusa do her hair? The question fills me with despair. It must have caused her sore distress, that head of curling snakes to dress. Whenever after endless toil she coaxed it finally to coil, the music of a passing band would cause each separate hair to stand on end and sway and writhe and spit. She couldn't do a thing with it, and being woman and aware of such disaster to her hair, what could she do but petrify all whom she met with freezing eye?